Hey, what's up, guys? Noah's Reviews back again today. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to get your Ninebot Segway Max scooter out of eco mode in two simple steps. All you do is you double-click this power button right there. Now you're in drive, double-click again, then you're in sport. By the way, drive is kind of like a, faster than eco. It's kind of like a medium, and then sport is your fastest, eco is your slowest. Please like and subscribe. I hope this was helpful to you guys. Bye.